Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Echo the Dolphin. Today we will be tackling, we're back in time. We found the time machine and now we have gone back in the past 55 million years. So let's see what we got here. We have a whole plethora of new enemies. These prehistoric sharks, aka eels. Now I don't know if these things are actually, like, scientifically accurately prehistoric sharks. So, yeah, you can see the levels look a lot different. Look at the layout, a whole bunch of new things. So, let's go exploring. Music's new. I think the music in these Jurassic stages suits really well for these levels. Oh, is this invincibility? Sing this song in the air to call the Pteranodon, I think that's how you pronounce it. I always thought it was Pteranodon, but apparently it's Pteranodon. Let's sing the song. There he is. Ugh. Come on, dinosaur. Believe it or not, you might think this thing's an enemy, but it actually picks you up and drops you here. Or not here. Okay, around here. Oh, prehistoric jellyfish. Whoa, I'm actually getting beaten pretty badly right now. Let's see what my echolocation shows. Great. Shark down there. That's not what I want to see. Let's see. As you can see, there obviously is not going to be any fish in these levels, so you really have to rely on things like, oh, sorry, I can't talk right now. Things like, invincibility glyphs and the shelled ones. Here's a secret passage. I do remember this. So you gotta go down here. Actually, this might be the right way. That would be unfortunate if it is, because... Oh, nice. There's a glyph down here. Let's grab it. Key glyph. Nice. And I just died. Wonderful. As you can see, you respawn here in Jurassic Beach. Alright, let's try this again. Too busy, get acclimated. Time to play serious game face time. Sing this song in the air to call the Pteranodon. See, these are probably some of the hardest levels in the game, so this is where the difficulty really gets amped up a little bit. Oh, pick me up, you stupid dinosaur. Alright. Yeah, these are some of the trickier levels in the game, so hopefully everything goes well. Alright, go down here. I think it was on the right, the key glyph. Ugh. Come on, go. Poor Echo, all alone. No support, no friends. Oops. Oh, I don't think I got it. You gotta be really careful, because sometimes if you go too fast, it won't register you getting the song. I think I mentioned this before, but I'll reiterate it now. Okay, I don't know how you're going in little volcanic holes. Okay, we need to get that up there. That's what we need. Oh, there we go. Air pocket. No, I don't want to be too hasty here. Is there anything up here? Hehe, that just looks funny. Little slight animation glitch. I'm running out of air. And you should always hit glyphs, even if they're key glyphs. What's this? Whoa, sing. I'm pressing the button. Alright, good. Invincibility. That's what I want to see. What's down here? Okay, I don't want to take that out yet. Just because I don't want to respawn. What's over here? Do some exploration. Looks like there's some shelled ones here. These are the prehistoric shelled ones. Take a look at them. That looks nothing like a clam now, but yes. All right, I'm gonna go back up and get this invincibility glyph. Is this the right way? Yep. Let's grab this. Oh, this controls the echo for some reason in these thin corridors is terrible. Ah, look at these. These are prehistoric... I don't even know what these things are. I'm sure there's some scientific thing. They're kind of like these stingrays. Steve the Stingray's ancestors here. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, these are trilobites. Oh, man. These things are aggressive and will follow you throughout the entire level. These things are super annoying. Now, I don't know why, but sometimes when I charge them, it doesn't actually kill them. So we're just going to go this way. See, like, I don't understand. I try. Ugh. I don't get it. Like, you charge into them and then they kill you. Ugh. So annoying. Yeah, sing the song in the air. Alright, let's do this again. I don't understand why, but yeah, sometimes when you charge too close to them, it won't register that as a hit. So, I don't know what the deal is with that. Hey, you can change directions with Echo when you're in the air. That's pretty neat. Oh, get out of my way, son. Get out of my game. Alright, I think, where is it? This one? Yeah. It's the one we need to go down. Oh, wrong way. Oh, there's the key glyph. I missed that, so we gotta go back for that. Alright, back up here. And this corner. Really, I gotta be quicker with that invincibility. And kill the trilobites with it. Actually, is this... Sometimes you'll find key glyphs... yeah, I think I just said that 5 minutes ago. So, always check them. Ugh, sorry, it's 6:45 in the morning here, so... My mind is a little... My mind's a little right now. Oh, wrong way. So you gotta go here. Ooh. Getting slaughtered here. Alright. Key is I'm just gonna go really quick. Try to get by these trilobites. Oh, nice. Invincibility. That'll help a ton with these trilobites. I don't know where I'm going, so let's try find the... Oh, there's a barrier glyph. Whoa, I almost got stuck in a corner. It's down here. Is there anything? Nope. Alright, so I think we're near the end of the level. Alright, grab this so these stupid trilobites don't kill me. Where are we? Oh, is this it? Yep, there we go. We've got it. Oh. Watch out for those. Jellyfish. Oh, rocked the wrong way. The prehistoric jellyfish. Oh, not this way. Where are we going exactly again? I forget where we're going. This way, yeah. Up here now. I don't know what's up here. Let's see. Where do we gotta go? Wow, there's a lot of these things. Oh, what's this? More invincibility. No shortage of invincibility in these Jurassic levels, but let me tell you, you need every little bit of it. Oh, is this the end of the level? Excellent. So as you can see, those trilobites are really annoying. They are going to be the bane of my existence in the next few levels, so hopefully I don't rage quit on this game. This is about as far as I got to near the end of the Jurassic levels when I was playing when I was younger, and I started giving up around here. So hopefully we can go a little further. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers.